Hey, what's up, everybody? We're at the Art of Animation Resort at Disney World, and I want to show you what the arcade looks like. All right, let's go inside and take a little tour and show you all the games they got. First in the center, we got the big Pac-Man, the world's largest Pac-Man. Right over here, we got some old school goodness, Asteroids Deluxe. Got some pinball, Star Wars. Marvel Avengers. We got Tron. It's not working at the moment. We got Subway Surfers. Pac-Man. Tromp Mania. Tipping Blocks. Guitar Hero. We got Seawolf. Pretty cool. It's a new take on a classic. Cruise and Blast. MotoGP. Laser Angels. Cars. Fast and Furious Supercars. Super Bikes 2. Snowcross. Mario Kart Arcade GP. NASCAR Team Racing. We got this game here. It's called Dead Heat. Dead Heat. That looks real good. We got Hummer Extreme Edition. Afterburner Climax. Looks like a motion game. We'll have to try this one out. I'll get Kari to show you guys a demo so you can see it moving. And of course, we got basketball. I'll be kicking Mrs. 302 Rail's butt in this later. Got some football. Got football. Our Major League Baseball. Alley-oop. Fireball Fury. Bull Rush. Some skee balls. Jumping Jack. We got Pac-Man Smash. So this Pac-Man Smash, this is me and Kari's favorite air hockey right here. We showed you this at Arnold's. This is the best air hockey ever. If you ever see this, make sure you play it. Then right next to it, they got the regular air hockey. Got the photo booth. Back here, we got the classic Jumping Jackpots, like jump rope game, speed of light. You gotta tap all the buttons when they light up. Got this classic. I remember the first time we came to Disney playing it. Tanks, tanks, tanks. Takes your picture, then you can see your face in the game. You race, it's pretty cool. Got H2O Overdrive, power trucks. That looks real cool. It's got a really big steering wheel. I can really drive in a big rig with a big shifter. We got Typhoon game, little motion game. See, over here in the center, we got Super Big Rig for the kiddies. Right on the other side of that, we got Super Alpine Racer.
I remember Kari playing this one.
Then we got Dome Screen Dogfight. This is Mach Storm. We got Go Ballistic. We played this at Jump Around that we showed you. Jump on over, a lot of balls come out, and throw it at the screen and everything. You got all these different games. Got Down the Clown.
Find something else, I'll go get the
crown. Got Milk Jug Toss. In the center here, we got Fruit Ninja on all three sides. Oh, right here is Skylanders Cloud Patrol. Okay. I've never seen this game. For real? I don't remember a Skylanders arcade. Alright. Then look here, they got the new Space Invaders Frenzy. Then the classics. We got Pac-Man's Arcade Party. Got a mom reminiscing with her kid about Pac-Man. Got Miss Pac-Man Galaga Edition with the super big monitor inside. Next to it, we got the classic Donkey Kong. Oh, this is a Monticade. I've never seen the Nintendo Monticade, so that's Donkey Kong Jr., and Kari's favorite game, Mario Bros., where he set the high score at Randy Land. Right, this one has a huge monitor in it, too. That control panel got a little bit of everything on it. Cool, that screen is huge. Alright, we got Pirate's Hook, which is out of order. Safari Ranger. That looks cool. These controls are a lot different. Had to play that just to check it out. And we got Galaga's. Basically, Whack-A-Mole. There you go. That's your tour of 2018 Art of Animation Pixel Play Arcade Tour. So me and Corey, we're gonna play a few games, let you guys see which one you wanna see. Wanna probably have them play that motion ride in the back, the afterburner, but yeah, make sure you leave a comment below, a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Peace.